U.S. President Donald Trump's daughter and one of his closest advisors, Ivanka Trump, has called for formulation of policies that support greater participation of women in the workforce. She was speaking at a session on innovation and workforce development on the second day of the Global Entrepreneurship Summit in Hyderabad. Ivanka suggested that policymakers need to devise ways to support the modern workforce and the modern reality in households. Even refer to technology that can be used to allow women to work from kitchens and help reduce the gender gap.
I think one of the reasons we're seeing an explosion of women's entrepreneurship is because traditional workplaces often haven't worked for us. We are disproportionately providing unpaid care while also needing to support our families financially. In the vast majority of American homes now, all parents work. So women are working, supporting their families, and providing unpaid care. And often, and you know, after years and years, generations, these cultural, social, work institutions were not set up with the assumption that there would be two parents in the workforce. So we just have to fundamentally change things. It's starting to happen in the corporate world, albeit typically at larger companies, not smaller companies. It's a lot harder in terms of flexibility traditionally for people in tech and in finance, making more money, not for women working at the lower income end of the spectrum. So I think that's where government policy comes in, and we need to start thinking about ways to support the modern workforce.